Hello everyone, welcome back, Bogmod here, and a scientist of ours has decided to land on Seat of Hope and is starting to make changes in the area. Yes, one of the nations has advanced technology over the others. Technology they shouldn't have at this level of development. It is very suspicious. Whee! More ships.
System survey complete.
You know what? I'm gonna get rid of that ship. Here we are. Ooh, high quality minerals. It's a wet world. And we're gonna colonize it. Oh yes, we are. Once I can get a colony ship already. Which we're in the process of building, I believe. Yes, there we are. Get down in here. Start to explore this region of space. Ever closer to our friends over here.
Research complete.
Alright, here should be the robots. Yes. Menial labor tasks. Missiles, better armor, battleship assembly. I'm gonna build that because I think that's gonna be the most viable option. Building those because I do love my battleships. You know how I love my battleships. And Perina. Yes, our sector of space getting a little more wet.
Construction complete.
The question is, though, do I want... Well, first of all, the question is also... I'm going to give you guys this invader type.
Construction complete.
Now, the question is... These guys with their pathetic. So let's see. You're the overlord of the great Pelissimus hegemony. You have the Mathan allied sons, which are down here. Not exactly a military superpower. You're not friends with these guys. So I think we might be best served by launching a friendly war of friendship to make, like these guys, make a new nation of people following my gods and my ways and... Oh no. Oh no, I need the spice! I've lost the spice. That's a little bit upsetting. Alright, we save up, we buy more spice, and then I think a friendly invasion to the... A friendly invasion to the east, but also... so the transcendent time... That's... Who's that? I think it's these guys down here. Alright, well, I'll let them fight it out. I'm gonna absorb our mushroom friends here.
Upgraded. Construction complete.
They still have the weird thing where they don't quite recognize their proper rulers. But whatever.
System survey complete. System survey complete.
Whee!
System survey complete.
Alright, now I can get my spice back. Is it in this system? Nope, you're not the guys I want.
Research complete.
Not the Zurich Corp. Here we are. The Regan Commerce. I would like to buy your spice. Thank you. And here we got the selected lineages. Ooh, psionic armies. They're fun. A full psionic army. Tempting. Tempting. And you know what? Yes. It is time for us to master telepathy. Get the psionic army. Soldiers use psionic abilities. Their focus on destructive psionic powers is drastically different tactics and strategies on the battlefield. Or assume the enemy's willingness to fight. Massive morale damage.
Construction complete.
3 years, and we will unleash the power of the mind. Oh. Uh-oh. Alright, so. Scrap transmission from the surface of Seat of Hope. Attempt to track this transmission is futile. You know me as Operative X-34. The criminal covert infiltration program taking place in the Seat of Hope. No longer. You no longer consider yourself Hydra? This is not just treason. No, no. We have a case here of blasphemy. And, And I'm afraid we do not respond well to blasphemy. We will hunt you down. Not quite sure how I hunt you down. But we will. Oh. The Chiban system. Stony. Well, things are going okay. Oh, hello, birdies. Weak, charming, industrious, agrarian birdies who don't like to live off alpine worlds. Well, that's too bad. But good to know about. We'll see how long he lasts. If need be, I will move my fleet to
system service
intercept. Oh, 8 months. And then more energy. Sweet. 0 point reactors. Hello. Excellent. More primitive civilizations. The Bronze Age. And what kind of... They are shadow bugs, I think. Yes. Shadow spiders. Look at them. Shadowy spiders. And they are... They are happy little sociologists. Alright. Guess I'll do that with you. With you. And then we'll go over here. Those there.
Construction complete.
And I guess I will build some more. Some more battleship. I mean, I'm not even... I've only barely crossed the halfway. Oh, one of our infiltration cells has been all but eliminated just the last couple days. But honey, that one. Those of our operatives who are in danger of being arrested committed suicide by disintegration as standing protocol dictates. A rogue agent. He must be stopped. Can I, appear in space above them and fire my lasers? My lasers are great for cleansing of blasphemy, but we'll see what else happens.
System survey complete.
Doo-doo. They could colonize. I mean, Continental's pretty... My people would be pretty happy about it. 60%. I mean... It would be a lot better to have them... That would be a proper watery world. Converting. Yeah, when I get the energy, I think I'm just going to convert all my worlds to friendly, watery worlds. Why not, right? Yes.
Much System better. Survey complete.
All right. How are you doing? Should be almost there. Colony ship. There you are. Not too many jumps. Good, good, good. 2 months. Get our and then we can upgrade the fleet. Actually, now that I think about it, yes. Uh-oh. So my fleets went missing. Which ones were they? Accept requests. Ah, the Hydra. Did you come for guidance? I wonder if they'll give me any research. There we are. Ah, the zero-point reactor. No, we could master the hyperspace slipstreams, or the tachyon sensors, but here we are, the jump drive. The jump drive shreds the local space-time continuum, certainly quantum level to be identical to that of the target destination. It appears to instantly jump from system to system. However, it is a rare and dangerous tech. If I mastered the jump drive, I could upset this fallen empire. They may decide, "No, I'm going to stab you in the face." Stop researching that. Alternatively, I might release the unbidden creatures beyond space and time. So do I research it? Do I make the risk? Do I take the chance? Am I ready? I mean, I've only got 20,000. That is not a significant fleet yet. I would be very concerned about my chances if the unbidden were to show up. The energy beings from an alternate dimension. I mean, I already slew one monstrous demon. Do we want to risk the rest of his kind? More demons? It's a tough choice. But I think I know what you all want. And maybe I'm wrong. But let's try and get the jump drive. And we'll see what we can do. Should our friendly plant gods over here take action? Hard to believe it once like you, Hydras. Look at you. Such naive innocence. Alright. Hello, my friendly gods. How I love thee. Let me count the ways. I love that you made us. That's about it, I suppose. Ah, well. Here we are. We are starting to colonize a Patrogor Prime. At the same time, we are hard at work, 2 per month, so it will be 3 or 4 years, and then we'll have the covert infiltration done.
Incoming transmission.
Star charts. I pass. I like the exploration. But now I'll go to my ship designers, so my corvettes. 0 points. Some afterburners, eh? Comet speed plus 7%. No, I don't think that's necessary. What are those to take up for energy? 5, eh? Also, can upgrade that Durasteel. Perfect. I think that's the best laser I've got. Let's see, 10. Oh, guess I could switch that from that to plasma. And I do want to keep my hands on that Zura gel.
System survey complete.
And we got 35 extra. Except the Durasteel there. I guess we can afford another advanced shield. Not quite. A regular shield? Not quite. Ooh, I know what we want to do. No, that doesn't quite work either. Let's do that. And that. And that. 25. It seems a bit... I think that'll be fine, actually. It's a little sad it doesn't auto-improve the, that when I want it. Got 27 now. Guess that'll do for the moment. Actually, I want you to be... No. Mixed behavior. Alright, that's fine, I guess. You really like that idea. But I don't think combat speed is super necessary. Well, you definitely need... Oh, you had type 2 armor? That's definitely terrible. I think... Another shield.
Incoming transmission.
Dang it! No, I guess I'll go with just, armor? That's 12. And do I have better ships yet? That's a scout wing. Ah, there we are. I guess I want a what? It's a basic fighter wing. I guess the fighter wing should do. If it gets close. No, you actually know. Bomber wing. And apparently I need a little more energy for that. Damn it. There we are. Now, who wants to talk to me? Star charts declined. Star charts declined. Fleet. I'm going to split you in two and do half at a time. There we are. Perfect. with him in a moment. So, someone's been picking off our covert operatives. Alright. Hydra military training. Man, what kind of man did we... What kind of Hydra man? He knows how our Hydra infiltration cells function. Trained to kill both silently and efficiently. Intolerable. Anyhow. It's all something I'll deal with in good time. But I'm going to create a new and glorious sector now. Right over here. There we go. Beautiful. What a beautiful little sector. The Felder Prime Sector. It pleases me. Though I realize, perhaps I should not have done what I just did. So let's undo what I just did. So that I can work on personally... upgrading this lovely little world. But that'll have to wait till next time. So we're going to take a little break here. Thank you for watching. I'll see everybody soon.